marijuana, even though she has a medical permit to do so.
They said that I should just leave, but I don't have anywhere to leave to. I'm homeless.
She lost an arbitration, but doesn't know when she will have to move.